Ooh, this one will be fun.
When I was Nemesis' creature, he often sent me into battle. I foresee the same for you.
Excellent.
First, I will become your size to make things easier.
How about you make him your size, and then leave him that size?
Don't worry, in time things will heal.
Oh. I don't think he's gonna get bruised. I think you're gonna get bruised. Shithead. The horse is so innocent, he's already waving and being friendly. So this is creature combat. You do control your creature in creature combat, too. You can leave them and they'll do their own thing, but in my experience, it's best if you help. Alright, so there's the arena. Can't leave it, and inside of it, you can't throw stuff around. And I believe only your creature can attack or can use spells inside here. I don't think you can. Look at him, he's ready to do hoof boxing. Punch him in the arm. Or kick him. Let's do that.
Try queuing up several attacks on me now.
In the head, in the face, in the shoulder, in the arm. Oh, kicking. Do a hoof punch. Oh, roundhouse horse kick. Oh my goodness. I don't think it really matters if you where you tell him to kick or hit.
That's right. Now you must learn to block attacks.
Okay.
Click the action button on your creature to make him block.
Block yourself.
That's it. A good block there.
Yeah.
You'll stop blocking if you do another command.
Yeah.
Let us concentrate on dodging.
Alright.
Click the action button anywhere on the ground to move the creature there. That's it. You
oops.
Have learned well.
Oh.
Let us try some friendly combat to test these
There's
skills.
No such thing. Alright, let's go kick this guy's ass. Oh, you missed. Yeah! Well struck. Should probably stop spinning. That's gonna give me dizziness. Oh! Fuck him up, horse fight. Oh, Tyrone! Yeah, oh. Block. Okay, dodge, dodge, dodge. Oh, he blocked. Just, ow. Hey!
Oh, that must have hurt.
It wasn't so bad. Punk. Oh, I dodged. I dodged. Go for the head. Go for the head.
Well struck.
Oh, I didn't get my block off in time. Oh, it's because we're queued up. Alright, wait. You gotta open up on him when he's not. Arf! Arf! Oh, got it. Just kick the fuck out of him. Need you kick the damn rabbit! Alright, fine. Back off. Whoa!
Oh, that must have hurt.
Block! There we go. This creature's not very good at combat, which is unfortunate. But hopefully his spellcasting abilities will make up for it later.
Well struck.
Dodge!
Well,
oh man, this is getting intense. Oh shit. Alright, barely got that block off there. Oh man. Stop it! Stop! Stop it! I don't think it really matters if we lose, but all the same, I wouldn't like to. Dang it! Oh, fuck! Well, we hurt him. He's all bloody.
You show great potential. But work on your technique.
Work on your face. Of course he was tired, that's all. He'll be fine. Now he's gonna cast the Healy Sauce. Thank you.
It's a nuclear rainbow mushroom cloud! It's a mushroom rainbow!
This knowledge is dangerous.
That's my favorite kind.
But come only when you are ready. What I will tell you is forbidden knowledge, dangerous even to gods. Why
awesome.
Don't you try out what you've learned while I sleep?
Okay. If only there was some creature around that we could beat to death, like this guy. This guy's really tough. He's way tougher than the than shithead over there. But we're not going to deal with him right now. We're going to send creature back over here. And we're not going to deal with him until we've done this one. because that one gives us a happy special thing. I'm probably going to spend a little more time teaching Creature Pants some miracles.
Swap your creature with this one
if
you
want.
Yeah, shut
up. Alright, well, I'm going to off-screen this for a little bit while he's wandering back, and then I'm going to get him prepared. And we're going to go back and engage in a duel with this man. Actually, we'll do this one first. But he needs to probably take a nap, and yeah, he's hungry and stuff, so I will let him come back and eat a food and take a nap. In fact, I think I'll get a snack prepared for him. We've already had him eat people and cows. I never had him eat any grain, though. Let's see if he wants to eat some of this. We'll leave that in his little pen for him. Teach him that one when he gets here. And... oh, he's almost back. Hey, whoa! We're going home. Just a moment. Alright, let's see if we can get him to eat this grain. Oh, there's a pig inside the grain. I wonder if I brought him that pig before as another food gift. Throw it! Throw it at the grain! Good boy! Yay! He clicked his little hooves together. Good horsey. Who's a good horsey? Who's a good horse? Oh, Tyrone. Who's a good Tyrone? Alright. Okay, what are you gonna do? Eat the grain. No, he's gonna continue to throw the ball at the grain. Haha. Alright, eat the grain. He's like, this is not meat. This is not a sentient being. No. Eats it. Eats the grain. Come on. I want you to eat everything else. I want you to be an accomplished eater with many palatable choices. Eat the fucking grain, you piece of shit! Seriously? You're not gonna eat the grain? Take it. There you go. Alright. Tyrone? Eat the fucking grain! Yeah, I know. If you would eat the grain, this wouldn't have happened. It's all your fault! You made me do it! Okay. You got the grain. You eat it. Come on. I think you have to rub them while they're holding it in order to get them to eat it. He's hungry. You're a horse. This should come naturally to you. Nom.
Eat the fucking grain. Eat.
I don't know if he can eat this. Maybe he can't. Maybe I'm just doing all this for no fucking reason. I'm pretty sure he can eat it, though. Eat it. Look how hungry you are. I guess I can give him that pig, but I was hoping he would learn to eat grain. Maybe I can get him to eat a bush or something. Well, you can eat it or not. Fuck. You bastard. Let's see if I can get him to eat a bush. Gotta be a bush around here somewhere. A piece of shrubbery. That is a shrubbery. That's not a shrubbery. That is. Alright. Where'd you go? Tyrone? Come back. I have a feeling he just ate. Okay, he didn't eat yet. I thought he was gonna go eat a fisherman. Alright, Tyrone. What has he got in his hand there? Oh, he went and picked up a piece of shit. Not exactly sure why he did that. He's kicking the ball. Come on, eat the bush. Aw, I didn't mean to hit him with it. Here, take it. It's a present. He doesn't want the bush? Here, take it. Eat it. I don't think he knows what to do with the bush. Plus he's tired. Okay, well we'll just give him that fucking pig. Where the hell it went to. There it is. There you go. I think it just flipped me off. What the hell? Okay. Yeah, eat it. You went and picked it up. Now eat it. Eat it. Son of a... eat the pig. Eat something, you're hungry. Come on. What? Just eat it, man. It's bacon. There you go. You should have done that with the grain, though. Oops. I did it again. Alright, come on, buddy. We're gonna go do this mission. I'm gonna chain you to this... No, not that tree. This tree.
Oh no, some of my poor children are lost. They'll need rescuing.
You mean eating or rescuing?
A stranger has been seen putting the children into trances.
It's the pedo flutist.
He has them imprisoned in a secret
place. It's Iskari.
This stranger is to blame. It's
the worshipper of Yumal, the trickster.
If we should die before we find the children, they could be lost forever. Oh, my babies.
Oh, my babies. A dingo at my baby.
We must act. Tiny lives are at stake.
Not tiny lives.
Tiny lives? Come on, who cares? Anyway, let's move out. You know, I've always wanted to say that.
Swap timing was a little off.
This one if you want.
All right, so here's douche noggin, and if we try to do something with him,
I don't care. I won't believe in you.
He doesn't believe in us. We have no power over him. That's because this game is sort of like a nod to the confrontation in ancient times between the polytheism versus monotheism. Whereas our god is part of a polytheistic pantheon, and Nemesis is has a desire to become the one god, create a monotheism. So it's sort of in a way like Zoroastrianism, the birth thereof. Oh hey, we found a miracle. It's a heal miracle. That doesn't happen often. horse? Oh, I moved him. Never mind.
Swap your creature with this one if you
oh,
want.
Oh my goodness. Oh hey, we found another miracle. This doesn't happen often. Happens again immediately. Alright, so this guy's gonna gather up his... What? Another one? What the hell? How many more are there? Oh, there was only three. Wow, way to refute my point, game. Fuck. Alright, so I think we need to wait for this douche to, gather up all the little shits here.
I don't care. I won't believe in you.
Well, I don't believe in you either.
We must find the person behind this...
He's right here.
Business.
He's right here. And there's one of his little children running off. Come on, carry on. Well, that didn't work. Why don't I send my creature after him?
Prod me. I don't care.
Get away from me, you big monster.
Come on, creature. Get him. Alright, we got you. Leashed him to my creature.
You got me. Let me live. Don't eat me.
Unlikely.
If you spare me and take me to my cave, I'll release the children.
Oh, okay.
I only wanted a family, but the village women said I was too ugly.
That's fucked up.
Boo-hoo. Let's turn him into a creature snack.
That may be out of my control. The creature may just eat him anyway.
We'll save the little ones.
Okay, don't eat him. Don't eat him yet. I don't want you to eat him because I want to complete this mission. So throw him there. Set him down.
Thanks
Good.
For letting me go.
Sure.
I've released the children.
Good.
From now on, I'll be a proper normal villager.
I'm not so sure about that.
Of you and trying to forget how bad I've been.
You've been pretty bad. However, we get... Aw, damn it!
Nice. Another of those cool miracle dispensers.
Sometimes that one will be a lightning dispenser.
If you want.
All right, well... At any rate, we're going to take the pedo here and turn him into a little creature snack. Because I don't want him running around the village. You know what to do. I said, you know what to do. Pedo snack. Good boy. Alright, so he won't be messing with the village any longer. And let's see if we can teach our horsey here the heal miracle. There we go, he learned a little bit of that. We're not going to use all of these. We are going to use a couple to sort of get him started. Oh, he didn't learn. Moron! I think there was another one over here. Oh, yes, the water miracle. We're going to take him through some miracle training now. And he's not learning. Why? Learn. Observe. Is he too tired? No, he's fine. Alright, let's go grab this miracle here. The food miracle. For the food. And do you want to learn? Do you want to learn the food miracle? Come along. There we go. 73%. Barely there, actually. Look at that. The rock is... it's like... it's completely worshipped to the point where it's got a fucking... my symbol on it. So it's a real... actual artifact thing.
Swap your creature
with... oh my god! Shut your face! What was I doing? Oh yeah, miracle teaching. No. There we go. Alright. Heal miracle. 35%. That's an excellent one to have. I probably can't teach him another miracle so quickly after learning another one, so this is probably completely a waste. Oh well. Came off a dispenser. What do we care? Okay, so he's a little tired, but I think he might be ready to go on a adventure. And by adventure, I mean get into a fight. The reason I want to do that one was because I'm pretty sure you normally get a lightning miracle out of it. Which is the one that I really wanted. Because I want my creature to learn that miracle, like, now-ish. Let's see here. You've popped your food. We could probably teach him this one now. Alright. One more miracle. 97%. He's almost learned the food miracle. Which is pretty awesome. And I think he likes having a pile of food in his house. Because he likes, like, romping around in it. Hey, there's another little piggy. Good boy. I like it when he kicks the ball. I'm going to teach him to continue to do that. Continue to kick the ball. Ball kicking is good, especially as a horse can kick balls powerfully to the point where they will probably explode. Alright, I'm gonna have him sort of hang here. I'll tie him to that food there. Oh, he picked up a piggy. He didn't want to eat the piggy. Think he's gonna take a shit in the food? One of his favorite activities is shitting in food. I guess that's fine. And what's he gonna do with the piggy? Eat the piggy. Good horse. Alright, so I think we're out of silver scrolls. We did that one. We did the one over here. But there's this one.
Oh, how horrid. I think he's trying to speak.
Let him speak.
Me, God here. Me, pig hungry. Me name Slag.
Oh.
This ogre seems to be guarding something. A reward, perhaps?
Perhaps.
He's guarding the pass. He's outside our influence, so let's send our creature to fight him.
He's not very far outside of our influence. He's actually... I don't know if this is a bug or not.
He looks hungry.
But you can influence the area around him. Which is one of the reasons I wanted the lightning miracle. Because you could use lightning on him. So you can see we can use the area around him, even though we're technically outside of our sphere of influence, which seems strange. But you can't hit him with rocks and stuff. Because I tried before when I was testing it. You want a basket? He doesn't want a basket hat. Regardless, we want this treasure here. So, we're going to send our creature over to fight. To fights!
Fights?
Swap your creature with this one if you want.
My creature wants to be swapped with that ram for some reason. Alright, I want to teach him one more bout of food miracle, though, because I think he's nearly learned it. It won't exactly help him in combat, but at least he will... oops. Learn it. It might be too late, because I didn't have the leash on him when I started this, but here you go. 100%. He should now know the food miracle. happy days. Alrighty, so once again, that's a heal miracle and not a lightning bolt miracle, but we're going to send our creature over there, and we're going to take our heal miracles and plop them over there. We'll take two of them. We won't be able to use them in the fight, I'm pretty sure. Probably use them before or after the fight. However, there is one miracle that we can use before the fight that will be immensely helpful during the fight.